When you think of the most indispensable item in your home, you may think of your laptop or your mobile phone. However, it is the toilet paper that you may not be able to live without. After all, it's not something you want to run out of at the wrong time. Many of us probably take this humble invention for granted.
So what did people use before toilet paper was invented? The ancient Greeks used stones and pieces of clay. The ancient Romans opted for a sponge at the end of a long stick that was shared by everyone in the community. And people in India used their bare hands.
The toilet paper is a simple invention we take for granted in today's world. This simple invention is a staple in most homes today. From 2-ply, 3-ply or even thicker toilet paper available, we are able to choose thicker, softer, stronger and more absorbent rolls of paper to wipe our behinds with. Today, we are here at the manufacturing plant of JIC Corporation. Jolyne Tan, Head of Toilet Paper Production, will be telling us more about the nitty-gritties of toilet paper, the product so important to our hygiene needs.
We are very fortunate to have this simple technology to wipe our behinds. Today, we can easily go to any supermarket and there is sure to be a section selling different types of toilet paper. Toilet paper on the shelves are available in several types of paper, variety of patterns, decorations, textures, and they may be moistened or perfumed.
Not only that, toilet paper products vary greatly in distinguishing technical factors.
When we manufacture our product, we take note of the size, weight, roughness, chemical residues, finger breakthrough resistance, and water absorption level, among other things. The quality of toilet paper is usually determined by the number of piles, also known as stacked sheets of paper, its coarseness and durability.
What for spend all that money on tissue boxes or even wet tissues? The toilet roll is the most cost-effective and convenient way to wipe up your spills.
Having your usual morning drink but feeling agitated that you just spilled a cup of your freshly brewed coffee? The difficulty of pulling pieces of tissue out of a box is not the most efficient here. Neither is it the cheapest. Fret not, the trusty toilet roll is here to save the day.
So whenever you're in need, remember that you have the handy toilet roll to help you through. Not only meant to be used in the washroom, here are some unconventional ways to use the toilet paper. Always wanted that Vera Wang wedding dress you eyed in Vogue, but having a shotgun wedding? Wear the same design but made with toilet paper. No one will be able to tell the difference. Save the money to buy the prams and milk powder instead. Use the remaining toilet paper for your wedding decorations. Even famous YouTubers do that. Check out Ryan Higa's toilet paper decorations. In Korea, roadside restaurants make use of this to replace serviettes. You wouldn't want that kimchi soup dripping down your face. National Geographic took this picture in Seoul, showing how common it is. Let us show you how it's done. Made a mess eating your favorite kueh? All you have to do is reach out, pull down, and wipe your lips.
Trick or treating is just around the corner. For all you die-hard candy fans, you must be drooling at the Halloween candies. But sometimes, the masks you can buy outside are too ugly and are not something you'll be caught dead in. Or maybe, you got a last-minute invitation to a Halloween party and can't get a costume online in time? Don't give up just yet! Just improvise. The toilet roll will come to your rescue as an excellent mummy costume.
Make a point to your enemy during Christmas gift exchange? Show how low you can go by wrapping an insincere gift with toilet paper. This is a surefire way to tell them that they have to wipe away their bad personality. Thank you for watching the show today, and remember, toilet paper wipes the world's. Imagine how shitty life would be without it.